they hear the roar of their cheering at a British port, nobody needs to be told who's here. There are Scots Canadians, French Canadians, Polish Canadians, and a Canadian Negro. One or two of the youngsters were so keen to come before their time that they stowed away. These men complete Canada's two divisions already in Europe, and now she's setting about raising a third. The tide of empire is rising behind us.